Tonight on Special Report.
What up, you guys over there? Mystic Misty is gonna give me a reading. So let's do this.
Okay. So mix this, these up until it feels okay to you, and then hand them back.
Air freshener thing, sorry. Oh,
all up and moves you to the south. Back to U-Haul, cross a one-tree yard to a tin-roof shotgun house. You didn't know nobody, didn't talk too much. Had a rockin' little body with a Yankee strut. A little shy side, a little off side, with the long blonde hair all pulled up. You got in with some Southern bells, cut
your... Go ahead, you can say hello to your people.
Yellow.
Okay, so we have two cameras going, mine and his, so we can put this on both of our channels. We're not being weirdos or just staring at the cameras like dummies for no reason, just so you know. Anyways, I just did his reading. So, Kendon Graywolf, what is your feelings on the reading you just got, and how did you feel I did?
The first part was kind of weird because they got the same as fiance friend.
Yeah, that was very weird.
Every single card was the same. Mm-hmm. So that was, but I don't, it was good. She did really, really good. And then we did the angel cards. Mm-hmm. It said I had a spirit gift just like Mystic Misty. So, yeah.
He is my nephew, so.
Oh, she did really good.
So, thank you. Yeah. And thank you for letting me do your reading for you. I really hope that you all on his channel can come and subscribe to me too. And all of you should go subscribe to Kendon Graywolf. And leave some comments in the comments below asking questions, what you want to know, and I can give you guys all readings as well. And so, thanks for joining us.